I like flamenco because you don't need a partner for dance, like a tango. I know, I love tango, I love it, but you need a partner. In flamenco, no. You can dance by yourself. I love the music, and there's also a lot of fusion in flamenco. That's what I like it. I like the Arabic touch the flamenco has, the guitar, the singing. Your whole body works, even your fingers. Not because you do all this floreo, we call, with your fingers, not very kind of Arabic. And you feel sad, you find a music and express your sadness there, and you are very happy the same you express yourself dancing. And the strong footwork, it really connection with the earth, not because you are there doing the footwork. And the customs, you know, the many colors, the ruffles, the hat, the manton, the fan, the castanets, everything is a technique. You do different techniques, you use the each one of them in different ways. It is a beautiful form of art.
And it's very personal, you know? I mean, of course, as many dance styles, or either any dance style, from folklore to ballroom, let's say, requires a technique and how you have to do that style of dance or that style of movement. But somehow the flamenco is really personal, because you can see and learn from many dancers, female or male dancers, but at the end is yourself and is expressing, and people see that, you know? You can be having an excellent technique and all that, but if from your feelings is nothing there, people don't see nothing.